everyone. Greg here again. Today we're going to take a little walk around the Canada Southern train station in St. Thomas, Ontario, built in 1871. It's a remarkable place, and I recommend anybody in the area come up and have a look. It's awesome.
I absolutely love the architecture of this building, and the job they're doing preserving it is second to none. Just like many buildings of its era, this 354-foot long building at one time was heated with steam and lit with gas. Check that out, the upper story has 94 windows. Notice they all have the rounded top on them. Seeing as how the shortest distance from New York to Chicago ran on the north side of Lake Erie, the Canada Southern Railway was built in 1872. It cut off a lot of time. In 1874, the Canada Southern Railway became bankrupt and sold to the Vanderbilts, who owned the Michigan Central Railroad. And this station was their Canadian headquarters. After World War II, St. Thomas facilities were purchased by Canadian National and Canadian Pacific Railways. CN and CP ultimately just ended up abandoning this station, leaving it for the birds. After sitting empty for years and years, in 2001 the North America Railway Hall of Fame was formed. They came in and they started to breathe new life into this building, and they saved it from being demolished. Thank you. building was constructed in the Italianate style. Italianate? Italianate? I'm not sure. Our local historians could probably straighten me out on that. It appears the decking they're planning on replacing all the way around the building. As money comes in, the restorations continue. They're doing an incredible job. I'd like to thank everyone for taking a moment to walk around this train station with me. It's been a lot of fun and an educational experience. I really encourage you to come up and have a look.